is here for Girl Talk this morning.
Well, it's love at first sight or love at first face. I don't know, whichever you want to talk about it. It's this creepy, I think, website called findyourfacemate.com.
I think it's too high tech. You need to go back old school. I don't know. Explain how this works. There's a picture of the, that's the website there.
Yeah, that's the website. It's facial recognition software and algorithms, and they use that to kind of scan your facial features. And the founder of this says that we are attracted to people who look like we do.
Really?
Yeah.
That's, I've never heard of that before. So this recognizes your face.
Facial features.
And then pairs you up with someone they think you'll be attracted to.
Right. She says it's a science of love. But you know what? I don't know if you know this or not, but I signed us up.
He did?
Just to see.
I can't let her alone before the show. Okay.
We have zero matches. So
oh,
I don't know what that means.
Oh,
but
good.
Anyway, it was just started in March of 2011. So I don't know, you know.
Did you use a good picture or?
I used the picture that we Oprah-fied you for. So we probably got them all confused.
Well, that's what you used.
That's what I used. That is so funny, isn't it?
That's why we have no matches.
We have no matches. But anyway, I used a regular picture of me and no matches. But anyway.
Oh, I don't know what that says either. So
I don't know. Do you think I look like Randall?
We need to kill this fly,
there
by the way.
There's a gnat
here,
around here.
Work on that. All you right. Look like Randall.
Do you
here.
Think Randall and
that,
I look
work
alike?
On that fly. Yeah. Yeah, I do, actually. Well, you're both, you know, the dark hair, so.
Well, I put findyourfacemate.com on my Facebook page. You can check it out and see what you think.
Hopefully you have a match, because we don't have a match out there.
It's all in the technology.
All right, there's her Facebook page right there. Don't forget to become a fan of Mary Beth while you're online. Thanks, Mary.